I'm going to Organization in scientific development, in manufacturing. that the matter of the lowest subplane forms the basis of a new plane. Therefore, we have on the atomic subplane a point where merging takes place, which makes it a plane of synthesis. Just as in the same way the first or logoid plane is the plane of synthesis for this system. Here-